Hello and welcome to Seoul for the solution to my Taekwondo tournament problem. We have N fighters. At the end there's only one remaining. How many fights? When a fighter loses, he's eliminated, which means that there's one fighter eliminated per fight. I have N fighters and one remains, so N minus one fighters are eliminated, which means that there have been N minus one fights, and that's the solution to this problem. I hope you enjoyed it, and see you next time for next problem. Bye bye.